to the GGHS Area Spring Concert. Tonight, we are blessed to have both Lake and Ralston Intermediate performing with us. Please note that the program is available through scanning the QR codes located in the lobby. It is an interactive program that will include an outline of the songs we will sing, as well as text and any necessary translations. We have also included program notes and that outline why the songs were selected. Please feel free to take a video or a photo, but refrain from using the flash. Make sure your phone are on silent, and as a reminder, there is no eating or drinking allowed in the Dr. Walsh Auditorium. This concert is professionally recorded. We ask that you wait to enter or exit the auditorium until the choir is finished singing. Also, keep clapping and cheering level to an appropriate. Our performance will be Lake Intermediate under the direction of Paco Ingrando and accompanied by Diana Martinez. They will sing... Sorry if I get pronunciation wrong. Shenandoah, arranged by Andrew Potter. Tango, arranged by Greg Gilpin. Accompanied by drummers Darren Garcia, Malia Sapien, and Ethan Benatos. sorry if I mispronounced this, but Exo Latte Tate Justy in Domino by D. Farrell Smith and Bashana Habaha by Ehud Menor and Yurit Hirsch. And they'll also be singing I See the Light arranged by Matt Huff. Will you join me in welcoming Ralston to the group?
Thank you. the last one, we have a few soloists. They'll be Serena Winquest and Citlali Cervantes and JJ Martinez and Alex Shin.
They will also be singing Like a River in My Soul by Tim Osiem. These songs were selected at the beginning of the school year to help our beginning choir grow and develop as singers, using two contrasting styles. One that has rhythmic motion with dark colors, while the other is much more legato and bright texture. Progress this year has unfolded. The current events of our world have made this music even more meaningful. Despite the wrath and sadness surrounding so many, we close this with a reminder that we can still all find peace within. It is our hope that you will leave feeling a sense of renewed peace. Please welcome Concert Choir to the stage.
Thank you. Featuring student accompanists Ethan Nguyen and soloist Sophia Nguyen. Both of these songs are from the same tradition and style of music. Gospel music is a very important style within the historical context of American music. It is embedded in the history of our nation. These songs emerged from the era of slavery and were not actually written down or notated in music form for many years after they were sung. These songs often depict the struggles and hope many face in a time of difficulty. Please welcome a cappella choir to the stage.
Oh, my name is Elaine Tram, and I am the Ultimate Section Leader for Concert Choir. Our last choir for Garden Grove will be Global Ensemble. They came out of the pandemic ready to work, and it has definitely paid off. The set you are about to hear was performed at a festival on Tuesday night and has received a superior rating. We were only 1 point away from a perfect score. Tonight we will be singing the Moving Song, arranged by Jeff Lawson, Sure on the Shining Night by Morten Larsen, Here I Hear the Harp is Eternal by Alice Carter, and our soloists are Han Yi, Samantha Castro, and Elizabeth Wynn. Our set celebrates one who has managed to live a long-lived life, a thing many of us desire, to live out all of our days and until we reach the point where we are excited to graduate to life beyond this existence. Inevitably, we will reach our end. We all hope that when that day comes, we can say, I did all I could. We hear stories from those near death and at the end of a long life. They have memories of their life running in their thoughts. There are things that they are proud of along with things that they regret. They recall strong connections to loved ones, and they will soon leave behind some look forward with a hope to see the loved ones they will soon reunite. While we still have so much life ahead of us, we can't help but wonder what the end will feel like. Will I be remembered? Will I leave a positive impact on those we leave behind? Will I feel like I lived my life to its fullest potential? Will I be tired? Will I be ready? Will I want more time? The three songs in our set will allow you to explore in your heart for however you want to feel. Each singer will interpret the melodies and harmonies in a very personal way, which is exactly what we want you to convey. We want to convey in our audience. We want to allow you to feel whatever it is you feel or need to feel as you ponder this beautiful topic. I believe we feel every emotion we have learned to experience in the most powerful way. At some point, we will face the end with hope and joy. We also want to dedicate the set to anyone who has lost anyone in this pandemic. May you all find peace and comfort in the beautiful text and music we sing for you today. We ask that you hold the applause until the third song, Hark, I Hear the Harps Eternal. Please enjoy the music from Global Ensemble. Thank you. Gary Navarro.
I'm in acapella and vocal ensemble, and I'm acapella soprano section leader. And I've been a choir since fifth grade. Today we have a very special song by Xander Mitten, who is 16 years old. He began composing music before he even learned to write. Xander is a sophomore at Millikan High School in Long Beach. He plays piano, marches the trumpet, and sings with the school choir. Xander draws his inspiration from film score music and classical artists. Some of the highlights of his life include Danny Elfman and touring with West Sea Classical Music Radio Station. Xander had his first instrumental composition premiere as a seventh grade student. Xander recently started writing choral music, and this is the first time a choir has performed one of his pieces. Xander hopes to compose music for film stars in the future. And in case you are wondering, yes, this is Mrs. Finley's son.
Thank you. moment to thank a few people in the audience. We could not do this without the Don Wash staff. They are incredible. We just come in here and they get these lights going and our sound. We really appreciate all of their hard work. I appreciate to have a booster program here at Garden Grove High School. This program would not exist without them. My section leaders, who at a moment's notice do so many things to help this program. Our student board, and of course all of our choir members and accompanists. I really appreciate all their work. But I would also like to take a moment and recognize our directors that are here visiting from other schools. I have little certificates for you. So first I'd like to bring up Lake Intermediate's director to receive.
Each line starts after the one before it finishes. Feel free to choose any entry point, but please sing along. It is our hope that you leave tonight feeling hope, peace, and empowerment. We love sharing our music with you tonight and are incredibly grateful for your presence. Have a blessed evening.